I'm a proud Kamilaroi woman from northwest New South Wales. I grew up in a family of 10 kids, and I was the first of the children in the family to actually go to university. I really enjoyed studying at the University of Newcastle. I started working part-time with the Wallatooka Institute, and then I had the opportunity to take up a position in the Faculty of Medicine. And I guess that's where I really got an interest in research. My area of research is cancer. Cancer has impacted on my family, as it has many Australians. However, for Indigenous Australians, it has a greater impact. The cancer mortality rates are significantly higher. Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people, once they have a cancer diagnosis, are less likely to survive 5 years after that cancer diagnosis. So there's a lot we can do in this area to improve cancer outcomes. It's really important engaging Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander communities in the conversations and what they see that we need to change. We need strategies at a community level, at an individual level, and at a health systems level. So it means that we have to engage Indigenous and non-Indigenous people across the cancer pathway to improve cancer outcomes. My hope for the future is to have many more Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people working in research, leading research, and our cancer outcomes are significantly better than what they currently are. I'm Professor Gail Garvey, and this is my story.